Hey guys, today I'm finally going to be telling you all of the things that I use on a pretty much daily basis, but that I've never talked about here on my YouTube channel or really on social media in general. Things like what bras I like to wear, what things we use for the dogs that make our life easier because they shed so much, self-tanner, lip balm, like all these things that I just don't really talk about on social media because they're not like new. I asked you guys on Instagram if there's any like daily products that you would like me to tell you what I use, and one of the top ones that you guys said was my glasses, because I've been wearing my glasses a lot more often recently, especially because I ran out of my contacts for like 2.5 weeks, so I was just wearing them every single day and you guys loved them. So I'm gonna show you guys where I get my glasses because it's all from the same place, and that is glassesusa.com. And I don't know if you guys remember, but I actually worked with them about a year ago and I absolutely fell in love because they have so many different glasses to choose from and it's just so easy to order from them. So these are the first pair I got from glassesusa.com, and here is what they look like. I absolutely love the teal color of them. They're like the perfect mix of being like colored glasses and still like neutral. You can wear them with everything. And these are actually from the Hilary Duff collaboration that glassesusa.com did. And so I'll have all of the names of the exact style right here so you guys can know if you're curious. I also got this pair from the Hilary Duff collaboration as well, which is again another colored frame, but not really. It's still super neutral, but it's a really pretty like lilac color. And here is what these look like. I absolutely love these as well. I also got these, which are really cute. I love how they have like the half tortoise shell, half like gold rim. I think that style is really cute. And here is what these look like. And what's really nice about glassesusa.com is that they actually have a virtual try-on feature. So you just upload a photo of yourself and you can see all the different frames on your face, how they fit you, if they're too big or too small. And that makes it so nice because it's so much easier to just order your glasses online. By cutting out the middleman, they let you shop prescription glasses at up to 70% off, which is absolutely amazing. And you don't even have to leave your house, which I love. And here is the last pair that I got. These are a really nice like matte tortoiseshell color, and here's what they look like on. I feel like they fit my face really well, and again, so perfect for every single day. I also picked up some sunglasses, and these are Ray-Bans. And glassesusa.com lets you add prescription to sunglasses too as well if you need them. And here is what these look like. These are what I've been wearing a ton that you guys have been really curious about. So here is what they look like. So if you guys are looking for some real cute glasses, make sure to check out the link in my description box and check out glassesusa.com. I'm gonna try to keep this in categories like beauty, home, and then pet stuff, but it's all mixed together, so I can't promise it's gonna be in perfect categories. But one of the other things you guys were really curious about is what hairbrush I use. And I guess that's understandable because I have very long hair that gets very tangled easily. So this is the brush that I use. It's actually from Amazon. And I was looking for just like a nice neutral wooden brush for a while because I feel like people just make really bright hairbrushes that I just don't love the look of. It wasn't super expensive, and I will have all of these things linked down below if I can find them, or something similar for you guys if you're interested. But I really like this one, and it's also really easy to clean out because I shed a lot, so that is something that I look for in a brush, and this one's very nice. Okay, two more hair products that I cannot live without. The first one is the Oribe Dry Texturizing Spray. This is the mini version because I like to travel with this one. But this is a lifesaver for me. I was gonna say for everyone, but I don't know if it is for everyone. But for me, this is a lifesaver. This makes my hair go from just like to like, oh, like so much volume, so much texture. I hate when my hair is just like laying completely flat on my head. And since it is so long and straight, that's what it naturally wants to do. It is a little bit more pricey, but this even little one has lasted me for so long and I love it so much. It's one of my favorite hair products I have. This next hair product, guys, I am like emotionally bonded with it because I've used this since college. Like, I have used this dry shampoo ever since I can remember. This is the Bumble and Bumble Prep Powder. This is incredible. I have never found another dry shampoo that even comes close to how amazing this one is. I love that it's not in an aerosol can, because aerosol, I've read, is like actually not that good for your scalp, and this is just the best. So you just take a little amount and pour it out onto your head, but I'm just gonna show you. It comes out in a little powder like this, and it just makes your hair fresh again. Like, you, it looks like you just washed your hair, but better. It's like, still has grip and style, but it looks so clean, and you only need the smallest amount. One of these bottles will last you like an entire year. I am the biggest advocate for this product. I don't even know if I've ever talked about this on my channel, but good thing I have now. The next thing seems silly, but it really is something that I get asked every single day, and that is what bra I like to wear, or what bras I like to wear. And I understand, because I do wear like shirts that are like weirdly shaped and like dresses with no backs and things like that. So let me show you. I have three different bras to show you, and they're pretty much the only things I wear. The first is this, okay? It's stuck together. One moment. This is a sticky bra, and basically it's just two jelly things that go over your boobs, and they make it so easy to wear like weirdly shaped dresses and shirts, because you just stick them on and there's no back, there's no lines, there's no color. So these are a total lifesaver, and there's dog hair stuck to this one. Classic. The other two bras I have are like my comfy, cozy, everyday bras. And the first one is from Urban Outfitters. It looks like this. It's from their Out From Under line. And this is just the comfiest bra ever. It has a little clasp in the back. I use this as a sports bra. I use it just as a regular everyday bra. And I have like five different colors of this. Anything from Urban Outfitters Out From Under line is just always so comfy. Oh my gosh, this bra. You know how you have like items in your like underwear drawer that when you see them or wear them, you're just like, oh, today's gonna be a comfy day? That is this. This is from American Eagle. I love the color. I can't believe this is the only one I have of this bra, because I wear it so often. I should probably just get another one. It says Real Me on the tag, so I don't know if that's the style or what, but this is the comfiest sports bra. It's so soft. Now let's talk about lip balm, because I am very picky about my lip balm. I feel like a lot of them just make your lips even more dry than before, and I'm just like, how is this happening? But this is one that I absolutely love. I think I have talked about this on my channel maybe once before, but I needed to add it because I needed you to know how much I love it. This is the Bite Beauty Agave Lip Mask, and I use this before bed every single night. My favorite scent of this is the lavender one. It's just so nice to use before bed, and I always wake up and my lips feel so soft. So this next thing is not something that was initially on my list, but then a lot of you guys were asking about it when I asked you guys on Instagram what you wanted to know about, so then I included it, and that is what perfume I wear. I feel like I've talked about my perfume before, but I just couldn't remember. But here is the perfume I use every single day. This is Jo Malone Nectarine Blossom and Honey. I've switched out my perfume here and there, but this one is always the one I go back to. Let me spray it, because I haven't sprayed it today. Oh my gosh, it's the best. It's like the sweetest, not sweetest, don't worry, not the sweetest. It's like citrusy, but still sweet, a little bit floral, but just smells like a beautiful summer day. Like, it's just the best perfume ever. I love Jo Malone, like, so classy. Let's talk about the number one thing I get asked about, and that is my self-tanner. I love the self-tanner I use. I'm wearing it right now, and it is from Loving Tan. I actually first started using this in college because I went to the dermatologist and had two precancerous moles removed, and she said, for some reason, my skin is very, very susceptible to skin cancer, and she was like, you cannot lay out in the sun anymore because it's just way too risky. So that's why I tried this and I absolutely fell in love. I have not laid in the sun like to get a tan at all ever since I found this. It's like the most natural looking tan. It lasts so long on my skin and it's also really easy to apply. I just use their little mitt and rub it all over my body. So this is the Deluxe Bronzing Mousse in dark. I also have ultra dark if I want to be a little bit crazy, but this is the one I most often use, and I also use the 2-Hour Express if I need it to develop a little bit quicker. I also put it on my face and it's amazing. Okay, the next thing I wanted to talk about is my two favorite teas that I like to drink, and these are Marcus's favorites as well. The first one is Honey Lavender Stress Relief from Yogi. This is so nice before bed. It really does like relax you and it just tastes very nice and light. So this one is delicious. Here's what it looks like if you're ever in the store looking for it. I also love a good Earl Grey tea, and this one is from Trader Joe's. We go through these so fast, and these are delicious. Love these in the morning, love these at nighttime. This has to be the most random thing in this whole video, but I still want to mention it because it is something I use every single day that I never talk about. It's not this specific one, but I'm just saying getting a tiny little bowl or like a few tiny little ramekins is so nice. They're so nice to have around the house because if you want like a little bit of dessert, just put a little bit in here and it doesn't make you as tempted to get like a huge bowl of whatever you're eating. Also, just having this for like side things for your lunch, like putting some grapes in it or some sauce in it. This is just sounding more and more random as I talk about it, but I'm just saying, it's really handy, and I got this one from Target and I love it. The last two things I have to show you are both for the dogs or things. Yeah, just dog type things. And the first one is this. What is this? I asked the same thing. This is called the Chom Chom Roller. You can get this on Amazon. And this kept on being recommended to me on Amazon. And I was like, okay, what is that thing? Basically, it's to get animal hair off of your furniture. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna try it out. And it is incredible. I use this thing every single day. I go on my couch and I just go like this, zoop, zoop, all over the whole thing. And then you click this little button, pops up, and all the hair is collected into this little space, and then you throw it away. And I didn't really think this would be that useful because we do have a vacuum that has like an attachment that you can do your couch. But this is just way quicker. It's honestly more effective. This thing is like, has magic powers. It really gets all the fur off of your couch or chairs or whatever. It's amazing. So if you have a dog or cat that sheds a lot, you need a Chom Chom Roller. Just the name Chom Chom Roller makes me laugh, but it really is amazing. The last item, it's so funny that I'm showing this, but honestly, this is the best dog toy of all time. I'm very comfortable saying that. This is from a brand called Planet Dog or Planet Animal. And, oh, Planet Dog, it says it right there. And this is called the Luna Ball. This ball, everything about it is perfect. The dogs cannot destroy it. They've had this for 6 months, still in perfect condition. It floats so we can throw it in the pool and they can jump in and get it. Okay, I think that wraps up everything I had to show you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much and I will see you very soon. Bye!